So we have strict programs in all our companies. So firstly, we start and pick employees still from school. We actually have a trust called Sebenza Trust, where we focus on educating kids, black kids, which 50% of them must be girls, in the science and maths environment and in the areas we work. So in the mining communities, we will do winter schools for maths and science for the kids. We just did one at Belonsford Platinum, where we had more than 50 kids in for a week. We give them food, we give them enhanced education. So it starts there. And then when they get out of matric, we identify which of those resources or kids would want to work in our businesses. We then take them through college or university, if they have the apt for that, or just through technicons and get them trained. Once they then finish the training, we will employ them. They'll form part of our workforce, firstly as interns, where they will get hands-on training with senior mentors in the organizations that will help them. From there, we advance their career with specific career development plans, where they need to hopefully every year have some sort of new qualification so that we can get them to next levels of management and ensure that they get there. So there's specific programs designed for us and for our employees where we then upskill them during their career.